Good day.
Good day, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm fine.
What is your name?
My name is Jomar Bukol.
How old are you?
I am 38 years old.
Single or married?
I am married.
Do you have children?
Yes, ma'am.
How old?
17 years old.
What is your religion?
I am Christian.
What is your educational background?
I am high school graduate.
Do you have brothers and sister?
Yes, ma'am.
How many brothers and sister?
Only sister, ma'am.
How many?
Two.
Where are you from?
I'm from Aluran, Misamis Occidental.
What is your work experience?
I have work experience in the Philippines for 5 years, 2014 to 2019.
As a housemaid?
As a housemaid.
How many in the family?
We have 6 members in the family.
How many the couple and the children?
The children, two. He is 5 and 7 years old. And the couple, then the elder is 67 male and the female is 65.
As a housemaid, what is your duties and responsibilities?
My main duty there is all around household chores, then taking care of the children, and also cooking, gardening, and washing the car.
Are you willing to take care of the children and the baby?
Yes, ma'am.
It is okay for you if your employer arranges your holiday?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you afraid of dog or cats?
No, ma'am.
How do you take good care of a children?
I take care of the children. I give them take a bath and send and fix them to school and play with them. And also, all things are... prepare all things to be needed.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
I want to work in Hong Kong because of my financial need and also the study of my son.
What is your message to your future employer?
To my future employer, if you hire me, I will do my best to do my duties. Our responsibilities will be speak as your helper. I am hardworking, honest, patient. And my medical is I am fit to work. Thank you, ma'am, sir.